Is getting like this in Rules of Survival PC version, then you guys are at right spot. So let's start optimization. So first of all, we have to find our ROS directory where we have installed it. So for me, it's in C drive ROS. Now we have to enter and find documents folder. Here it is, documents, and now we have to go to basic settings file, open it, and then we have to change some values over here. First of all, we have to find Avatar Smooth ACCC Alpha. Here we have to change the value from 30 to 15, and just down from here we have to change its value from 80 to 30. And the most important thing, Avatar Smooth ACCC Factor 2, here we have to select it at 1 instead of 4. That's it, we have to do inside this. Now save this file. Now find graphic settings file, here it is, open this and change values like me. Change 8K level to 0, CSM level should be 0, and this frame rate level, it just depends on your device. If you have 8GB RAM or greater than this, then you can use 2. If you have 4GB RAM, then you can use this to 1. And if you still feeling lag, then you can reduce it to 0. For me, I'm having 8GB RAM, so I'm gonna use 2. And graphic level, here we have to select it to 0, and then save this file too. Now just go back once and find ROS file. Here it is, right click on it, go to properties, then go to compatibility. Here select all these things like me. I am currently using Windows 10. Windows 10, my processor is i7-3612QM CPU at the rate 2.10 GHz, 8 gigs of RAM. And here you guys have to choose uncompatibility mode for Windows 7. Either you have Windows 8 or Windows 8.1, you guys have to choose Windows 7. And if you guys are playing Rules of Survival in full screen mode just like me, then you have to tick this one also, disable full screen optimizations, and select this to run this program as an administrator, and go to DPI settings. Then here you guys have to check this and select system enhanced mode, then okay. So we have done optimizations to Rules Survival PC file. Now we have to do some adjustment to our PC. So first of all, we have to change graphics settings. For me, my graphics are Intel HD 4000, as you guys can see here. My graphics are there, here it's 1792 MB, dedicated video RAM, or you can say VRAM, is 32 MB, and this Intel HD 4000, it is one of the worst graphics. So now go to graphics properties and then go to 3D. Here we have to select performance mode, apply, yes, then go to power options. Here we have to select maximum performance again, And if you guys are using Leppy like me, I'm using laptop for gaming. So here we have to choose maximum performance also, and display power saving technology, we have to disable this. So then apply. Yes, we have done with this. Now we need to change power options for current. You guys can go there by searching here, power options, edit power plan, then go to power options. Here you guys can see I'm using balanced recommended for now, but if we want to reduce lag in rules of survival PC, so we have to change this. If you guys are using Windows 10 or Windows 8 or 8.1, then you guys can only have this one, a high performance mode only. But for Windows 10, I am so sure that there is another options too, which is better than high performance mode. So we are going to change that to ultimate performance mode. So for this we have to use this command. I'm gonna copy this, I'm gonna give this file in description. So now I have to go right click here and go to Windows PowerShell admin. Now I am gonna copy that command here, then okay. So here you guys can see power scheme GUID -- ultimate performance mode. Now we can go to power options again. So you guys can see there's a one more performance, that's ultimate performance. So we are gonna choose this, and I'm gonna close this just for checking again it's enabled or not. So you guys can see it's enabled in Windows 10. And we have another things too. For me, my processor is of about my processor have 4 cores, 8 logical processors. So for some time some cores are parked, processors are parked. So for removing that parked, we are using a software named CPU core parking. Here I'm going to launch this. I will provide you link for all these softwares in description. So here you guys can see my 2 cores are enabled and others are getting parked or enabled simultaneously. So in here you guys can see ultimate performance mode. If you guys having balanced mode still here set as active, so you guys can see here my core parking index and turbo boost index and frequency scaling index, these are getting low. In ultimate performance mode you guys can see these are okay, not okay. I have to, you guys can see now all are getting 100%, and this CPU parked cores apply. Okay, so you guys can see now everything is enabled, none of my processor is parked now. So this is the software for that. Close this. And I will highly recommend you guys a software named Razer Cortex for gaming. It will just optimize your RAM for better performance, and you guys can do other things also, optimize your PC from here. It will automatically defrag your games if you have hard drive. I am using I have SSD, so SSD can't be defragged. So here we are going to do select all those things, optimize, done. Here is my game booster. Here we have to go to boost. Now do this on auto boost. If you are using high ultimate performance mode, then you guys must uncheck some things like here enable game power solution. You have to uncheck this. If you are using ultimate performance mode, then here you can just let it to be by default, or if you can do something then select some of them, but don't disable this system on services. So let's go. And now we also can use timer resolution service. It will maintain our screen resolution for recording, because I am recording my rules of survivals. It will help you in gameplay also. It will increase your FPS from 3 to 4. So I'm gonna select it to maximum. You have to start it at administrator, keep remember this, and select maximum. Now we are going to launch our rules of survival. We have to keep this on until we will play this game. Let it to go. And I'm gonna close this one. Login. Turn off music like me. And here you don't need to turn off DMG display. If you have headphones and you are able to listen enemies movement audio cues, then turn it off. If you don't have a better headphone or earphones, if you are using, then you can turn it on, but it will consume your CPU usage, so that's why I'm gonna turn it off. And advanced mode, don't use this one. Detailed mode, use simple mode, and whatever you wish, you can use this one UI and this UI, whatever you want. Let's start. Come on. Are you?